My dear cadets, today indeed marks the most cherished moment in your life. You have proved yourself worthy of a noble yet a very demanding profession. Today is the start of your career in one of the most distinguished and battle-hardened army of the world. The army which not only defeated the scourge of terrorism but also gave a bloody nose to a five times bigger army in February 2019. The enemies who plotted our doom and destruction are now watching us with disdain. Having failed and feeling frustrated, they have now subjected us to a 24/7 hybrid war. This war is not fought in the battlefield but in the minds.
I am Academy Senior Under Officer Mohammed Fateh from 142nd PMA Long Course. It is a momentous day for me as I have been granted commission and the prestigious sword of honor for being the overall best cadet of my course.
I am Course Sergeant Major Ada from Lady Cadet Course 16. Today I have been awarded with the Commandant's Cane for being overall best lady cadet of my course.